You'll never put toilet paper on a toilet seat again. Are you afraid of contracting a terrible disease from using a public restroom? How dirty are those toilets really? And how useful are those annoying paper covers that always tear and then fall into the bowl after you've set them down? Well, according to modern science, those paper covers don't actually do very much concern over the possibility of contracting disease from public restrooms. Public restrooms has been around for over 100 years. US patents for sanitation covers for latrine seats date back as far as 1911. We know bathrooms and kitchens are a hotbed of bacteria and other microorganisms due to the abundance of moisture and nutrients. Toilet seats are known hangouts for disease agents like E. coli, strep, Staphylococcus bacteria, and the common cold virus. However, studies have shown that the toilet bowl isn't the worst offender when it comes to germs. Toilet seats are designed in a very smart way. Their particular shape and the smooth surface are constructed in a way to prevent bacteria from spreading. This means that bacteria cannot multiply on bare skin, therefore, any contact with the toilet seat is not so bad after all. On the other hand, sitting on a toilet paper is an entirely different story. The toilet paper's surface is the perfect surrounding for bacteria. Often, people forget to close the toilet door down after using it, and, as a result, the bacteria from the toilet bowl spread through the bathroom, and they nestle in the toilet paper. Most public toilets have no lid to close. The same goes for the crane and the hand dryers. Most of the time, we touch the crane with our hands, which only leads to circulation of the bacteria in the restroom. So, next time you go to a public toilet, you should remember that the toilet paper is probably dirtier than the seat itself. Focus more on properly washing your hands with soap and water. Or bring your own toilet paper to sit on. If you find this information useful, hit the like button, share this, and subscribe to our channel.